In this problem, we have been given that there is an infinitely charged conducting plane, and this is having surface charge density.